and hallelujah, and when the Sabbath passed, Mary Magdalene and Mary even, they went to the sepulchre, hallelujah, they went to the sepulchre to see, hallelujah, the Lord, hallelujah, while they were going to the sepulchre, hallelujah, they were saying, who will be able to roll the stone away, hallelujah, but while they went to the sepulchre, the stone had already been moved, amen, had already been rolled away, hallelujah, the Bible said, hallelujah, that Jesus, hallelujah, in command and commission his disciples, hallelujah, to preach the word,
amen.
Somebody said preach.
Preach.
Hallelujah. Jesus commanded his disciples to preach the word. But not only that, he reassured his disciples that signs and wonders, hallelujah, will be the manifestation, hallelujah, of his presence with them.
Mm-hmm.
That wherever they go, signs will accompany them.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Miracle will accompany them. It's I see it in the same for a ship. I believe that God is doing something new in the earth.
Yes.
Hallelujah. Amen. Hallelujah. It's all good for us to come to church.
Yes.
I want to hear nice theology.
Yes.
And you want to hear exegesis and homiletics, hermeneutics, hallelujah, and you know all those big words, hallelujah, how to preach, the arts of science, how to preach, hallelujah, it's all not good to come to church, I want to hear the critiques of texts, hallelujah, I want to get a feel-good message, hallelujah, it's all not good to come to church, hallelujah, when you leave, you leave with a love, hallelujah, leave with a bag of information, hallelujah, but no manifestation
of the Holy Spirit,
hallelujah, amen, that's it's nice to come to church, hallelujah, want to sit in the audience, want to sit in the pew, and to hear the pastor well critiques the text, hallelujah, and the pastor break it down to you, and the athlete to break it down, then you leave church,
amen.
Yes. You go back home empty.
Yes.
Hallelujah. Because he gives you acknowledge.
Mm-hmm.
Hallelujah. He gives you acknowledge, but you do not feel the presence of God.
God, yes.
You don't see the manifestation of God.
Come on now.
Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. As it's time for a ship.
Yes.
Church cannot be the same. Hallelujah. If you're gonna come to church, you know when you come to church, you must leave different.
Yes.
Hallelujah. You cannot come to church with a problem and go back home feeling worse than you came. Jesus. As Jesus said to his disciples, same shall follow you.
Yes.
Hallelujah. Oh, I take my time. I don't want to go ahead of my
sin.
Hallelujah. A lot of times we try to figure out what God is doing in his, what God is doing in his church today.
Yes.
A lot of people are trying to figure out what is God doing in the church today. And we have a hallelujah, a hard time, hallelujah, to see it, because we don't know what God has done in the past. I said we have a hard time to know what God is doing in the church today, because we don't know what he has done in the past. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. It's hard to know where we are going if we don't know where we are coming from.
Come on.
I said it is hard for us to know where we are going if we don't know where we are coming from.
Come on.
Jesus. Somebody praise God.
Bless the Lord.
Somebody worship God. Somebody worship God. Somebody worship God. Somebody worship God. Jesus. Somebody praise God. Somebody worship God. The church is not a social club. Where you're never going to feel good.
Come on.
Hallelujah. Our church is not a social club. The church is a place where we come to worship God.
Yes.
Hallelujah. The church is a place where we come to give it adoration. Jesus. Our programs which we have, hallelujah. Our programs which we have set, hallelujah. We need to change our programs.
Yes.
Our programs have to be changed. We set our programs, our program for those who are coming. Hallelujah, just be good about us. So we fix the program.
Yes.
And there is no space for the Holy Ghost.
No.
There is no space for the manifestation
of God. That's right.
There is no space for the manifestation of God. In our churches today, the program are well set.
Yes, yes sir.
No space to see signs
and wonders
and miracles in the church.
Oh God, that's right.
Program well set.
Yes, sir.
We choose in our churches today the most eloquent and good speaking person.
Yes.
To participate in the church.
Uh-huh.
We want to give the church a good feeling.
Yes.
And a good name.
Yes. Praise Jesus. That's right.
But the men in Acts, they were unlearned men.
Men. Uh-huh.
They were unlearned, but they turned the community
upside down.
Upside down.
That's right.
I have no problem with education.
Glory.
Education with God. A great announcement.
Mm-hmm.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Our programs need to change. And allow God to have his manifestation back in the church.
Thank you.
We need to see back the manifestation of God. In the church, in the barracks.
Yes.
I'm sick and tired.
Yes.
And the sick come to church.
Yes.
And the sick go back home sick.
My God.
Inside in the church.
Amen.
You cannot come to church sick.
And leave sick.
And go back home sick.
No.
Where is the power? Where is the power?
Power
in the church.
Uh-huh.
The church is a social club.
No.
We come to play a game.
No.
And eat food and feel nice. The church is with the power.
Yes.
God must demonstrate.
In the name of Jesus.
The power of God must demonstrate within the church.
Amen.
Right. If God is not demonstrated,
yeah,
manifest in the church, might as well the clothes of the church.
And back up.
And put sign on it.
Yes.
Close a spiritual construction.
Yes.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Yes.
Amen. Hallelujah. The church today is full of theology.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Hallelujah. It is full of. Hallelujah, acknowledge. Acknowledge cannot run church.
No.
Theology cannot run church.
No. Come on. Come on.
Hallelujah. It is the Holy Spirit.
Yes.
That run church.
Church, yes.
Pastor can run church.
No.
Deacon can run church.
No.
It's the Holy Spirit.
Yes.
That run church.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Glory.
You can come to church.
Thank God.
Yes.
Bless him, Jesus.
Somebody praise God.
My God.
Somebody praise God.
Hallelujah.
Brothers and sisters, I am praying for the days to come back.
Uh-huh.
With sin in Wigan's word.
Yes.
I don't know if it's about sin in Wigan's word. Sin in Wigan's word. They bring a young man this crusade.
Mm-hmm.
He have no feet. Hallelujah.
Preach.
His mother said, Pastor, is your God able to heal up my son?
Come on now.
And give him back his feet.
Yes.
Sin in Wigan's word said, Mother, can you believe?
Yes.
She said yes.
Uh-huh.
Simon Wigan's word said, tomorrow,
yes,
when you come to church,
uh-huh,
buy a shoes.
Yes.
Buy your son.
My God.
I believe the mother is saying,
uh-huh,
oh, then I want you to buy a shoes.
Yes.
For my son.
I need not a foot. Hey.
But the man of God said, do you believe?
My God. Yes.
To the man of God.
My God.
Man of God.
Mm-hmm.
Pray.
Yes. My God.
Began to grow.
My God.
Hallelujah. Mighty God.
I said his feet. He did not listen to the news.
Yeah.
He have his Bible. Yeah. When he's in his breakfast, his Bible is here.
Yeah.
When he's talking, his Bible is here. Yeah. The man living the word.
My God.
And God manifests, mm, his presence through Simon Wigan's word.
Yes.
One time, I type up Simon Wigan's word. Hallelujah. Where are the signs in the church?
Jesus.
Shambach. Hallelujah. Shambach.
Yes.
Say, God, I need signs.
Yes.
And wonders. Yes. If I'm going to preach this ministry.
Uh-huh.
Jesus. Lord. Some rich God.
My God.
Hallelujah, Jesus.
Making that people like Simon with those words.
Yes.
In our days. We need back people like Shambach. We need back people like Roberts.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Yes.
They are man of God.
Yes.
Whatever community they enter into.
Come on.
It make a difference.
Yes. That's right.
In those community.
Jesus.
We need back people like Katrina Kuma.
Yes.
Hallelujah. Catching Kuma. She was a simple lady.
Yes.
Which Cooper, which Bethlehem take over from.
Yes.
Hallelujah. She was walking her heart in stubborn rocks and waver hand. And the Holy Ghost would slay you. Yes. And the blood.
Yes.
Hallelujah. We give the manifestation.
Yes.
In Zion.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Yes.
We are living in that day when the church is changing.
Yes.
We are living in an age of time when the church is changing. Hallelujah. Dr. Peter Walter said that in the year 2001, the second apostolic age changed. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We are living in an age of time where the manifestation of God seems to be no more.
Mm-hmm.
The church has no experience,
yes,
a bigger change than the hallelujah, the Protestant, the Protestant Reformation, hallelujah. I said the church is experience,
yes,
a bigger change.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Yeah.
The history of the church is the story of life and death and resurrection.
Yes, hallelujah, Jesus.
As the history of the church is life, death, and resurrection. Somebody praise God. Somebody praise God.
Thank God.
We are living in the resurrection time of the church. It's time for the church to resurrect.
Amen.
It's time for the church to demonstrate Christ.
Yes.
The church needs to demonstrate Christ.
Mm-hmm.
If you're going to be a Christian, Stavaros, you must demonstrate on a district here.
Yes.
She either you in your home.
Yes.
If you're going to be a Christian, you must demonstrate about what you're right as.
Yes.
Either you're in your home.
Yes.
They are served God, they are not serving them.
Yes.
If you don't serve God, you must impact your school. You must impact your community.
Yes.
Your neighborhood. What Christ?
Yeah.
What Christ I live?
Uh-huh.
What Christ I die?
Yeah.
If you're gonna be a Christian, evangelize your car to a Christian, give yourself.
Yes.
Your car still a Christian. Me, myself, and I.
Yeah.
Hallelujah. You did not keep when Nathaniel, hallelujah. When Peter find, he went to Nathaniel and said, come! See a man! Which only hard things. Amen! You cannot pick your salvation to yourself! Why do you become a Christian?
Mm-hmm.
You are changing the world.
Yes.
You are changing society.
Yes.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Somebody praise God.
Hallelujah.
What was the early church like?
Uh-huh.
What was the early church like? Peter and John and Acts were going up to Jerusalem.
Uh-huh.
At the hour of
prayer. Mm-hmm. My God.
The church believed in prayer.
Yes.
The early church believed in prayer. These churches were called a prayer meeting.
Uh-huh.
No one showing up.
My God.
No one coming.
Yes.
But the early church,
yeah.
They believe in a fasting.
Yes.
They believe in praise and making him to God.
Yes. Yes.
Hallelujah. God. Hallelujah. Feel my head.
My God. Feel
my head. Hallelujah. What was the early church like? It was filled with life. Hallelujah. The year 325. Hallelujah, the early church was the most powerful institution on earth.
Mm-hmm.
As in the year 325, the church was the most powerful institution
on earth.
On earth.
Yes.
Church. But nowadays, the church lost its power.
Yes.
It seems that the church lost its power. The church are now getting things that they should not. Hallelujah. The church become like the army being caught up in the world.
So true.
The church are caught up in the world. So many of our church brothers and sisters. Not one foot in a church.
I'm one foot out.
Not one foot in the world. So you can't speak to the world.
Yeah.
You can't witness to the world.
Come on.
Have one foot in,
uh-huh.
And one foot out.
That's right.
We have our pastors. They corrupt.
Mm-hmm.
And they're wicked. They lie. They thief.
My God.
The manifestation of God called the grace. Pastors. Walk me unto the pastors.
That lead
thy sheep.
Astray.
They corrupt.
Uh-huh.
The Holy Ghost is that still with them.
My God.
So they use acknowledge to keep you. But no manifestation. Somebody say manifestation. It's all good enough to get rich well.
Yes.
It's Hallelujah. How pretty is the text.
Yes.
I tell you what text 1 mean.
Uh-huh.
I tell you what text 2 mean.
Come on.
I tell you what the chapter talk about.
Yes.
It's hard for you, know.
Yeah, to exegete it.
Look at the history of the chapter.
Yes, background.
History
and the culture.
The agriculture.
Yes. Come on, go in. Time.
Uh-huh.
My God.
Hallelujah. You can tell your audience. What sees that time the audience was talking about.
Uh-huh.
The heart is talking about.
Yes.
Where is so much information?
Come on.
Where is the manifestation?
My God.
These sons
must follow.
Shall follow them.
That believe.
That believe. The signs that follow them.
Mm.
They bring the sick to Jerusalem. While they bring the sick to Jerusalem, the Bible said, the shadow of Peter healed the sick. The kerchief of the apostle healed the sick.
Yes.
What is your sign as a believer? What sign are following you? How are you impacting your neighborhood? How are you impacting your society, your workplace?
Come on.
As a Christian,
come on.
What sign are following you?
Yes.
How passionate are you for God? Mm-hmm. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Some Christian is saved, and they see this in church, and they say, I have got Jesus, and that's enough, oh Lord. That's enough. I don't business about my mother. I don't business about my brother. I don't business about my sister. I don't business about my cousin. I have got Jesus, and that's enough, oh Lord. That's enough.
What's
your thing? My mother won't go hell.
Yeah.
My brother won't go hell. My cousin won't go hell. My neighbor won't go hell. I got Jesus, and that's enough. That's not enough. That's not enough.
Glory to God.
Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Yes.
So the early church was the most powerful institution
Yes. The
world had ever seen. Nothing in the world had the power to stand against the church.
Nothing.
Rome could not stop the Christians.
No.
Three-quarters of Rome.
Yes.
Were converted
Yes. By
Christianity.
Yes, sir.
Christianity, as a three-quarter of Rome were converted by Christianity.
Yes, sir.
The Roman soldiers, they tried everything to stop the movement of Christianity. They tried everything to stop the movement of the church. But they realized that the more they persecute the church,
more established.
And more they grow.
Yes.
More they establish.
Amen. Hallelujah.
They cannot stop the church. They burned many Bibles for the church.
Uh-huh.
They drove many in prison for the church.
Yes.
Lions bite many and slew them. But they could not stop the church.
From prosper.
The church was so powerful.
Yes.
That Constantine. Constantine is going.
Mm-hmm.
Shine the church under God's footing.
Yeah.
I said, the church was so powerful.
Yes.
Constantine joined the church under God's footing. Because they realized he could not stop the church, Bishop. So Bishop is stopping joining the church.
Yes.
And he said, yeah, he saw across beside the sun. Constantine, they used to worship the sun god.
Yes.
That's the reason why we have sun here.
Come on.
It was established by Constantine.
Yes.
But we don't really preach history and that in theology.
Uh-huh.
Hallelujah. And he joined the church. And he said, in the light of the church, disorganized. For the church, used to pray in home.
Yes.
There was no church to come at it, no big cathedral, no big temple to come. It was Constantine who established that. For the believer used to meet house to house.
power.
And they used to sing psalms.
Hymns, man.
Sing hymns.
Mm.
Hymns of praise.
Oh, hallelujah.
Hymns of worship.
Yes.
Hymns of thanksgiving, Bishop.
Yes.
And when they meet house to house, they will say, is there a sick among us?
Mm-hmm.
They will say, yes, somebody among us sick.
Yes.
And they will lay their hand. Hallelujah. While they lay their hand on that person,
yes,
that person will be healed.
Yes. 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 Yes.
Jesus.
The church was so united. Church.
No, not
Rome could not stop the church.
No.
While they were so united, Constantine realized that all of the attention was going to the Christians.
Yes.
And he was not getting he was not getting the attention.
No.
So he joined the church bishop. And he said, I don't like you Christian disorganized. Mm-hmm. And the Lord spoke to me and he built 13 pillars. And he said, 12 out of the 12 apostles, and one is from him, and he is the biggest. Hallelujah.
Mm.
And he said, a change of Christianity.
Yes.
Because everyone was so glad to know that, hallelujah, the emperor of Rome changed.
Uh-huh.
Yes.
And giving to Christianity.
Yes.
And he legalized Christianity.
Come on.
And said, let it be known throughout the land, throughout the earth, that Christianity must be recognized as one of the highest and powerfulest institutions on earth.
Yeah.
And Constantine, let the day be Sunday.
Yes.
It was Saturday he used to worship on. Mm-hmm. And he changed it from Saturday to Sunday.
Mm-hmm.
Hallelujah. But even though he changed the date, we don't worship Sunday. We don't worship Saturday. We don't worship Monday. We don't worship Tuesday. We worship every day.
Come on.
We don't worship the Deity Institute.
No.
We worship Jesus.
Come on.
We worship the one that was crucified. The one that was resurrected. The one that is alive.
And will.
And will.
Yes, yes. Hallelujah.
So it changed up Christianity. And it tried to make Christianity look nice.
Yes.
And he instituted choirs to be in church.
Yes.
There was some choirs in church. The saints would meet at him and sing their hymn.
Yes.
You know, and he got some hymn in this church. A hymn must sing in a church.
Yes, sir.
The Bible speaks about him reading hymn now in the church.
Come on.
So you can buy a hymn now. Buy a hymn now.
Yes.
We must sing him. Hallelujah. Constantine instituted the church. Choir was in the church.
Yes.
And instituted. Hallelujah, he set in place the archbishop.
Mm-hmm.
Hallelujah. And he set the archbishop to have control over the Christians. For he also wanted to put limitation for the Christians. Hallelujah. But Jesus has already declared, these signs shall follow them
that believe
in my name. They will heal the sick. They will cast out demons. That is the portfolio of the church.
Hallelujah.
The church portfolio is to cast out demons. If you come here, demons possess. And the church responsibility to cast out the demons.
Jesus.
If you come at church, see.
Yes.
Church responsibility is like this.
Yes.
To make sure say, you go up and pray. In the name of Jesus.
Yes.
Whatever sickness
in
your body.
Yes.
And the church responsibility.
Yes.
To make you be whole.
Hallelujah.
In Jesus.
Glory.
Brothers and sisters. Hallelujah. In closing. How are you impacting your community as a Christian? How are you impacting life as a Christian? How passionate are you for Christ? The Holy Spirit was the operator of the church. Most churches today, they don't make any emphasis or emphasize on the Holy Spirit. They want to put the Holy Spirit on the church in the barracks.
Yes,
they want to put the Holy Spirit on the church.
Yes.
You don't get this nation. You've got to be a dead church. You cannot take the Holy Spirit out of the church. The Holy Spirit is the life of the church.
You've got to be a dead church. You have to keep the fire burning in the church. Send the ever.
Keep the fire burning.
No, nobody is silent in the church. Nobody is silent in the church. Keep the fire burning in the morning. Nobody is silent in the church. Show to show.
To his church.
And come into the church.
My God.
One sermon.
Peter preached.
The lads must stop worrying about the church here.
Yes.
And my business world, I got church.
Yes.
I am God's strut.
Yes.
I work with God. I'm the bishop. I've got the boss. When you're a boss, I'm on business.
Yes.
You watch your business and say it ago. If you want more goods in there, you the boss of the buy.
Yes.
I am the person you put in charge. You give them money for buy.
Yes.
Why you're the boss.
Amen.
When you're the boss and you're the final dog, you determine how your business run.
Yes. Come on now.
So God said, Don't stop worrying because we are the body of the church.
Yes.
Yes. Amen. So he even do it in Caribbean.
Yes.
Come on.
The Jerusalem church, 120 people in the Holy Spirit fell out. The Jerusalem church grew. That same day, there are 3,000 men and women to the church.
Oh,